Now Volpatti, and Murray steps up and puts him into the boards, and Volpatti comes right back at Douglas Murray, and now they're going to have a scrap. Murray was going to get a penalty as Murray and Volpatti going at it. They come to the boards. Murray unloading right from Volpatti, just trying to protect himself. Now he gets an arm free. Murray still bashing away, but pretty much just hitting the helmet. Now Murray's helmet comes off, and now Volpatti. Oh, and Murray connected with a right, and Volpatti is staggered.
Underneath.
Volpatti got tagged, and now Murray tags him again. Volpatti's had enough. Douglas Murray wins that bout. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Sharks Hockey 2012-2013. We'll be back.
Don't think hockey players have some memories. Here's Volpatti in the second period, jumping, charging at Matt Irwin. Then he hits Michael Hanzus from behind. Douglas Murray says, enough is enough. Hits Volpatti high. Volpatti drops the gloves. Should be an instigator penalty. Throws a couple of punches, and then Douglas Murray gets a hold of him and starts throwing the big bombs that only the big Swede can throw. This one's going to hurt, folks. Bang! Up underneath. Coming back over top. One more time, Douglas Murray had had enough of Volpatti running around and hitting guys borderline hits.